Hello guys and girls, it's Lurgs here. Welcome to my Windows 10 tips and tricks, and today how to set up the nightlight mode in Windows 10. So if you're struggling with your eyes and it's late at night, you're really straining, you're thinking, oh, should I put my glasses on? No, I'm going to try my sunglasses, like this guy here, who is obviously me because I can't afford to pay an actor. Then what you can do is you can set the nightlight mode in Windows 10, and this basically softens the colors. So in Windows 10, in the search bar at the bottom, just type in night light and you'll see it come up as the system settings there. Once you've got that up, then just click on it with the mouse, and then this will bring up the nightlight settings. And what you've got here is you've got like a slider bar which you can slide left and right. Left is more warmer, lovely, cuddly colors. The right hand side is more kind of daytime bright colors. So let's just see what this does. So you can see the left, nice, warm, right, all bright and harsh. So you can set it to exactly what you want. Now you can turn this on permanently, but the best thing to do is set a specific time. So if you come down to the schedule nightlight button and tick that to on, now what you can do is you can set a specific time, or you can click on location settings. And if you set your location setting, Windows 10 will automatically make sure that it goes into nightlight mode when it's dusk in your area. So that is pretty clever, isn't it? But I don't like computers telling me what to do, or anybody telling me what to do for that matter. So I'm just going to set the time here. I'm going to set mine to come on at 9 o'clock at night and off at 7:45 in the morning. And make sure you press the little tick arrow just underneath there. I just ticked it on there. Right, so once we've got that all set, you can literally just close the window. There's no save button, it just auto saves. So let's just check what we've just done, just to make sure it has saved the settings, and it has. So on at 9 o'clock, off at 7:45 in the morning, and that is it. But I don't want it on, so I'm going to just turn it off. That is the end. Please subscribe down here. I would really, really appreciate that. And if you'd like to select any other videos around here, that would also be great. Thanks very much. Cheers, guys and gals.